Hey, is it John, right?
Yeah.
My name's Colin, I'm adoption's lead. With Milo, he's a very nervous dog, and I want to keep his guillotine open just because he gets really down. So we're trying to work on that with him. So I want his guillotine to stay open. Yeah, just because he gets really nervous when people bark and kind of lunge at the kennel at times. So we just want to make sure that he doesn't feel too uncomfortable being close in like that.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.